positively raucous time down there with your old father and Persephone when she had sight. I never thought I'd see her again. So then we're one big happy family at last. But you've a job to do, and we upon Olympus will do our fair share.
Reasonable, though. Another key. This sword. This should work. Gemstones.
Zagreus, my grandson. I can scarce believe it still. To think that Kore, or Persephone, my daughter, she had been with foster brother Hades all this time. A match I wouldn't have expected or approved. That's why she left. How blasted hearts do what they want.
That's a relief.
Ha ha ha!
good batch. Evolved a new effect. Got you. Coin for Charon. Just what I need. Thunder time. No need for that. Hello, Meg.
Prince Zagreus, you are trespassing beyond the limits of your authority. I am under orders to stop you.
Come on, Meg, why so formal all of a sudden? We've been through this countless times. Wait, is it because...
Oh, come on, Zag. Will you just learn to play along for once? Come on and fight me like you mean it. Hold it right there.
See you back home. Some darkness. Maybe I should switch. Go with that one. Up we go. Good enough.
decent time with everybody at our little visit recently. Met you, Uncle Hades, even Great Achilles. Still don't quite appreciate you tricking us, but I can get over it eventually. Anyway, you still could use assistance from me, right?
I have a better idea. And we're off. Inferno bombers. Going. Boosted a boon. I know you missed me, Lernie, and I missed you too.
That blasted Hydra never takes my feet back.
Keepsakes hold power. Time to make some changes around here.
Himself? Well, good. We're pleased to be of service, and we put a lot of dirt on you. So you be sure to keep our secrets too, all right?
Freezing.
But it would seem we have a visitor, don't we?
Might I somehow assist you? All yours.
Thanks.
Saying that the Queen is back. Do you know what that means, Shortle?
Well, for me at least, it happens to mean quite a bit. I'm her son.
It doesn't mean a thing. We're still here to fight. Though for what it's worth, my mother also was a queen. May yours treat you better than she treated me. Better than I'm about to treat you here.
Thank you.
you, Asterius. In the name of Hades. Got some zest. I implore the fates. So that's the way it is then. Let's give him a show. Use this. Artemis, guide my hand. Gentlemen.
Dare you clash against the champion of Elysium and his most...
Yeah. the champion. Come on!
I can do this again. The edge of Father's realm. Which tunnel? You.
Stephanie is a shrewd woman, Zagreus. More than an equal to your mighty father. I'm pleased to know you've made amends with her and taken new responsibilities within your house. Naturally, I'll continue to pitch in. And I hope that we'll meet again someday.
What is this stuff? Nice. Cheers, mate. Let's go, team. Satus. In the name of Hades.
Oh, refreshing.
Cerberus again, except.
I can go. Nice night, no?
Ah, not one of my overseers managed to stop. Fortunes next time, Zagreus.
Oh, too bad. Don't tell me I'm in.
The feast you had here, it was really something else. All the gods together in one place, eating, drinking, not killing one another. That must have been a sight.
You should have been there, Hypnos. Not that I noticed your absence, though what happened? Other pressing business?
I slept through the whole thing.
Wow. You want more pets? I got more pets here, boy.
What is it, Zagreus?
Chef. Till next time. What's in stock? I'll take the special, please. Fair trade. Here are the gems. Too good to pass up. Here's the nectar.
So the Olympians are backing you officially now? Doing their part to help the family business, finally. Lord Hades probably never thought he'd see the day. Knight? You know what I mean.
Seems only fair they should help in some capacity. They all work together on the surface, and let's face it, they're responsible for a good number of shades pouring into this realm. Least they can do is help shore up the whole there-is-no-escape reputation we've got.
By making you unfairly stronger by the time you try to get through me?
Exactly.
It seems I failed once again to persuade Nyx to take some personal time.
Skelly, did you tell Charon and Hermes about our little conversation from before, about your sources? Because I didn't tell them, but they seem to know.
Boyo, thought we agreed we weren't going to be having conversations on this subject from here on. Spares me having to spill my guts with my sources later.
I didn't get you into too much trouble, did I?
If you did, pal, I would not be here right now.